Hi, I'm Stefano. This is iCook TV.
Aubergine alla parmigiana. This is a really easy, fast, tasty, healthy recipe for aubergine alla parmigiana. Ingredients: 2 aubergines, 10 spoons full of sauce 23, Parmesano cheese, about 80 grams. Wash and peel like this. Leave an area unpeeled at the base. Carefully cut across, but not all the way through. Place them in the oven at 250 degrees for about 20 minutes. The cheese, put in between the slices, then gently spoon over the tomato sauce. Work it in with the cheese. And then back into the oven for 10 minutes. Voilà. Buon appetito. Enjoy.